Bama's got a really big team out on the floor right now.
Here's a three.